It is time for charging to begin. That charging will begin with God's family. If that judgment begins with us, then what will happen to those people who don't accept the good news of God? It's very hard for a good person to be saved. So surely that person who is against God and he's full of sin will be lost. So those people who suffer lack, God wants them to surely trust their lives to him. God is the one who made them, and they can trust him. So they should continue to do good. A person will be truly happy if he doesn't follow the advice of bad people and doesn't live like sinners and doesn't feel at home with the people who don't respect God. A good person loves the Lord's teaching. He thinks about them day and night, so that the person becomes a stronger like the tree planted by the stream of water. He is like a tree with leaves that don't die. Everything he does is successful, but bad people are not like that. Rise! You are sleeping in the darkness. Lord needs you. Jesus Christ wants you. Him, the King of salvation. You have to come to Yahweh before you die. You have to come to Yahweh before you die. You have to come to Jehovah before you die, my brother, my sisters. You have to come to Jehovah before you die, my friend. Don't forget that the time has come for judgment to begin at the house of God. Don't forget that the time has come for judgment to begin at the house of God. Don't forget that the time has come for judgment to begin at the house of God. Question to you, brothers and sisters, fathers and mothers, where will you be if the righteous one is hardly saved? What about the prostitutes, the liars, the witches, the satanists, the killers, the idolaters, the drunkards,